this year the 50th anniversary of its maiden flight. The number 101 squadron crew today comprises Flight Lieutenant Keith Brown in the captain's seat, co-pilot squadron leader Tim Kemp, navigator Flight Lieutenant Dave Keane, and Flight Engineer Sergeant Nick. The Typhoons stationed in the Falklands. Then comes the Lockheed Hercules, flown by a crew from number 30 Squadron, the aircraft captain, Flight Lieutenant Mark Brody, co-pilot Flight Lieutenant Al Farmer, Airload Master Sergeant Hayden Street. The Hercules sports a mixture of the Iranian seaports for the last 20 years, today heavily engaged in Afghanistan. Third up, the Lockheed Tri-Star from number 216 Squadron, another tanker transport flight. A new workhorse of the RAF Air Mobility Fleet, now the Boeing C-17A Globemaster 3 of number 99 Squadron. From an initial fleet of four leased aircraft, the first of which was delivered in 2001, the C-17 form was expanded up to now RAF owned outright, the 8th having just been delivered this May. From the Boeing Tech Ladies and Mission Systems Operator, Flight Lieutenant Steve Sansford. 14 of these aircraft are being provided to the RAF, Eric Solomon and Anthony Flynn, with the Airbus Military A400M, now known as the Airbus.